tracks the nearby valley and landing track on Route 2.
And just from telling the story about how this place would happen to you. Well, yeah, I was just, minding my own business on the computer, and I looked up, arguing up on it, so I just smiled, I was just, kind of listening to what was going on, and I guess my mom thinks my brothers were working at camp, and stuff like this has happened quite a bit, so, I set up the camera in his room, because he always stays up in his room, and just left him there. Has he always been quite attractive? He's always been like this since we were little, something's definitely wrong with him. So what made you want to film him? I've looked on YouTube, but I've never seen anybody, react like this to anything. I just want to see if there's one more video else out there like that. What did you think when you looked back at the scene? I knew that it was destined for YouTube and just decided to be out there. I mean, it's just going to be a long
Freaked out.
That video.
Seriously.
Why did you put it on?
It's on YouTube?
Yeah.
Seriously?
Why do you think it's fine? It's not on the right. Why is it not on the right? Why is it not on the right? Why is it not on the right? Why is it not on the right?